Attaining accurate looking colour is easily achieved by selecting the correct white balance setting on your IQ2 digital back. Set the white balance by starting at the home screen and tapping WB, or by pressing the lower right external button. At the top of the screen, you'll see the default auto setting, and it's ideal to use in most general lighting conditions. When you're shooting with more predictable light sources, then it's easy to select a white balance preset from the list, including daylight, fluorescent, tungsten, and flash. Make your selection, and you'll automatically be returned to the home screen. You can always quickly check your current white balance setting as it's displayed in the middle of the home screen. Use a custom white balance setting to attain the most accurate results for specific lighting conditions. The problem with the conditions today is that although I'm shooting with daylight, this moss is giving a green cast to the image. So instead of using the daylight preset, I'm going to use a custom white balance setting. Create a custom setting by shooting a shot under your intended lighting conditions. It's best practice to use a grey card. Remember to position the grey card so it catches any illumination from the different light sources. So from here it's catching the daylight, also the reflected green light from the moss. After you've taken your shot, select the context menu icon and select full screen. Press the context menu icon again and select the white balance picker. Now, tap on a grey area. You can zoom into an enlarged section of the image if it makes it easier. Once you've made your selection, it will automatically be applied to all subsequent captures until you reset it or apply an auto or preset white balance setting. You can save and store up to 3 custom white balance settings. To do this, press the context menu and then long press the white balance picker. Next, deselect the autosave option and confirm this entry by pressing the check mark in the bottom right hand corner. The next time you make a selection, you'll need to save it by pressing Save WB in the top right hand corner. Now you can choose Custom 1, Custom 2 or Custom 3. You can access your custom white balance settings for future use by pressing the WB button on the home screen. That covers the white balance setting for the IQ2 back, but it's worth remembering that you can also set white balance from Capture One Pro software when shooting tethered to a computer. Capture One Pro also enables users to fine-tune and alter white balance settings in post-production.